Welcome to the slums, Kane. We are in the oldest and most decrepit part of the city, where few people dare to come. A perfect place to train you.
Train me? You take me for a dog?
Your memory has been shattered, and your body has lain dormant for 200 years. What skills you had must be recovered before you can be of any use to the Cabal. You must learn to fight and to survive.
I thought you were taking me to feed.
Patience, vampire. First, know that you are stronger and faster than mortal men, able to jump higher and farther than any human that ever lived. When your path is blocked, seek for a place to jump. Now, join me up here. Know that you also have the ability to float. When you are on a ledge, such as this one, you may land silently and carefully by floating down. This will be important when I train you to kill. Now, follow me.
She would discover I needed little training in how to kill. City is a labyrinth.
All the better for a hunting ground. Tell me, Kane, are you hungry?
Yes.
I have a prisoner waiting for you down below. A thug from a local gang of criminals. He sought to murder yet another helpless victim, but he met me instead.
Spare me the moral anecdote and direct me to his throat.
Drink then. I will be waiting below.
Thank you.
I see you are restored.
I am.
Blood is your life. Without it, you will die. If you are wounded, seek out blood to restore your vitality. You must know, too, that by drinking the blood of others, you will gradually become stronger and harder to kill. We call this a vampire's lore. The more creatures you drink from, the more lore you will gain, and the greater your health will become. Leave no enemy alive, Cain. You will need their blood and their lore to survive. Now, let us continue. Superior to humans in many ways, we also have certain weaknesses that they do not possess. Though it is life-giving to humans, water is deadly to vampires. Its touch burns our skin. Immersion in water can kill us. Avoid it at all costs. Also know that scattered throughout Meridian are relics of our ancestors. Useless to humans, only vampires can access these coffers and use the power within. Seek these out on your journey.
Thank you.
I spoke before of our mortal enemies, the Seraphan. It is their sworn crusade to destroy all vampires, and for this they have developed special defenses. You see here a ward gate.
What precisely does it do?
Should you so much as touch it, you will be burned as by fire. The Seraphan have raised these wards throughout Meridian. We can go no farther this way. Follow me into the sewer.